Hi everybody, this is Pastor Keith, and I'm coming to you from one of my favorite places to hike in the Philly area, the trails on Mount Misery and Mount Joy at Valley Forge National Park. And I want to invite you to join me for a special night I'm hosting at church before my sabbatical. I'm calling it a Camino night, and it's on Wednesday, May 8th at 6:30 p.m. And I'll be talking about the spiritual practice of walking and hiking and running, and the spiritual practice of pilgrimage, which has been a long-held and much-beloved spiritual practice in the church for centuries. Pilgrims have walked to holy sites like Rome and where I'm going on the sabbatical, the Santiago de Compostela, and many other places to venerate saints' remains or visit holy places and walk on holy ground. Martin Luther himself even made a pilgrimage from Germany to Rome way back that helped to shape his theology and faith. So at our Camino night on May 8th, we're going to be having lots of Spanish food, which is going to be fun. I'll be talking about my pilgrimage, the pilgrimage that we're all going to make together as a congregation this summer while I'm on sabbatical, and talk about how we can find God in the midst of walking and hiking and running and getting outside and outdoors. And finding God in our everyday places and everyday spaces of our lives. So hope you'll join us on May 8th for the Camino night, one of the last opportunities to talk about the sabbatical before I head out on June 3rd, and I hope to see you there.